Annual Music Theater Review at St. Mary's. Please remember to silence any devices that make noise. We're so excited to sing for you all tonight, and we hope you enjoy it as much as we do, and all have a great time.
Hello there, don't leave me here. the Dean of Students. And you must be Dr. Holden.
Oh, what? Gave it away.
Well, looks like all the hard work you've done over the summer has paid off. We're finally ready to open up.
Wait. Form a card. You want to know, the hardest thing about making students productive is getting them focused.
Really?
Yes. All they want to do is talk about their summer, about what the musical is going to be. It's like they don't need sleep. All they do is talk, talk, talk.
Initials carved in
probably 100 different clubs, ran for SGA, did field hockey and tuxedo before I finally found the thing that I wanted to do. But at St. Mary's, you can try lots of things before you settle on what your focus is. Seminar will help you out with that.
Oh, you think? I mean, the seniors do seem really put together. I just want to do everything, but I'm so overwhelmed. How'd you find your thing, Hannah?
For me, it was easy. The minute I stepped on the stage, I couldn't imagine myself being anywhere else. I knew this was my place. I knew I was home.
Thank you. to Miss Moran and tell her we need to sing something from Glee.
Or High School Musical.
Or Pitch Perfect!
You want to sing acapella? That's our specialty. Ladies!
Thank you. to you.
You guys, this really means a lot. Group hug.
Forget it.
Get the bread! Yes, yes!
Thank you.
mean, coming from admissions to alumni has just been a bigger switch than I ever imagined. Oh, here's Miss Wayne. I can ask her anything. She knows everything at SMS.
Emily, how are you?
Good. I was just wondering how to relate to the most experienced alums. Because I do. And Miss McGlowin, yes, she carried on such an amazing tradition. I want to continue that.
She did. Oh, Emily, it's not that different now that I'm here. You know, for 8 years, St. Mary's has been preparing young women for college and life. You know, I have to tell you some stories. My great friend, Blanche Bacon, whose generous gift is making this new renovation possible for me. About so many St. Mary's stores, professors, dances, and of course, cold cuts. Okay, now before you head out, let me get you right front and center. Thank you. All right. Good day, well, sir. Poor this office room here. Thank you. Of course, that's the money shot.
Imagine how lively this place must have been in the 50s and 60s. The music alone must have kept this place smiling.
What if I don't have the perfect dress? You're nervous? I'm from New Jersey. Where am I going to find a date?
Let's make a pact that if we don't have dates
or dresses,
we'll go together.
Deal.
You got a good heart. You know what we need to do?
Because this concert would not happen without this gal right here.